to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith as usual has joined me. I'm delighted to say the game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, real buzz around this ground, full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Edwards. Here's Van Persie. Well, he's got away from him. Edwards. Here's Van Persie. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Terrific tackle. Casanova. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Attacking now. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. We go in front now. Oh, they open the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. George. Casanova. Simons. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Totti. George. Clever ball. Needs to be very nippy. Interception here. They shielded it well. He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player with his ability.
George. I think the cross is on. Pulls it back now. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Slipping it through. Shot blocked here. Teammates come out for a short corner. Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead. Trying to catch them out by going short. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. It goes out wide again. Punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal scoring opportunity there.
And puts away the penalty. Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot. Made it look easy.
He's made that one look easy. I know you should score from 12 yards, but he does it on a regular basis.
So away we go at 1-1.
He's had a go here.
The keeper's got that. Gives it away. Striding forward, purposefully. Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball, they could be in now. Terrific tackle. Edwards, Russ, here's Van Persie, here's Edwards, it's good play this, the opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball,
some players arriving in the middle now,
excellent piece of defending here. Had to tackle there to concede the corner. He's played it short.
Players trying to attack the cross. He's got his fist to it.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Careless there. Block. Maybe the cross. Brilliant technique in the tackle. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Jardine!
Better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Off we go again, 2-1. So easy in possession, trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Going to the near post here.
Good work by the goalkeeper. That is half time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Referee made a big. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Opportunity in a wider area. Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. And the ball knocked away long. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. What's gone wrong here, Alan? Losing concentration after scoring a goal themselves?
Yeah, I just don't think they got back into their shape. Still thinking about that goal. and they've been made to pay for it.
Keeping the ball well under some pressure. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Casanova. Casanova. Time to get the ball in. It's a very good interception. Totti. Locked off the pass there. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Taken up by Totti. Great interception. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Promising build-up until that challenge. That's cut out. Going forward with real purpose now. Well, he got the power. From that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
A strong player, and he shielded it well. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Goal kick to come. Now Totti, George, and it's going to be a throw here. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. George. Poor work, really. This does look promising. George. Now Totti. There's the interception. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Taken up by Totti. Now he wants to take them off. It has to be very quick. Made a quick interception. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Totti. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. Here's Edwards. Simons. This could be a chance for the cutback. Comfortable for the keeper. Able to intercept here. They're looking good when they attack. taken up by Totti. And the referee blows his whistle, the flag goes up for offside. Able to make the interception. Steered through. Because they've still got the ball. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Saw the pass. Trying to slip it through. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Casanova. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. We've got two added minutes.
I expected Bayern to be well ahead by this point. I think the fans did too.
Here's Van Persie, 90 minutes up, and it's extra time. Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now?